that really would work.
Build time.
5 minutes build time.
Yeah.
All right. Good luck.
So there's a hydro you want to get. There's also reclaim, and you want to get the reclaim that's at the top of the map as well before the units come at.
Both Hex 5 and QAI are operating in the area, so be ready for one hell of a fight.
Just some 20k health strats, like nothing to worry about.
That's all right.
Just make it their own anti-air, it will be fine.
Some T1.
Against those T3 strats? Huh? It's quite optimistic.
Come now, party pooper.
Why we have no score on.
Oh man, why you always say this after the game starts already?
Well, when are you gonna host better?
When you remind me to.
Jeez.
Overflowing energy, by the way, if anybody needs.
Oh, I could use some moss if you have it.
No.
Damn it.
Would have been more moss if I didn't assist your hydro.
You did assist my hydro. I finished this one on my own this time.
What?
You helped Astrox.
Yes, thank you.
Oh, I'm confused. Last time you were at that position.
That's true. But I won't be babysitting you this time.
Wow, nice timing there, guys.
Thank you.
will need a lot of their 1PD, and lots of their 1PD at the beginning, basically.
Enemy forces are converging on your position. HQ out.
Also anti-air, right?
Yeah, a little bit. A few mobile flak is good. Can put them like in between the bases. It's a nice position. Asterisks. Can I get the T2 Cerebrum Engineer or Seraphim Engineer? One of the two.
Not yet.
Shitty. Better said, none.
Commander under attack.
But why is the safety power going slow? Are you out of mass or what? Nobody has tier 2 MG?
None.
Oh,
yet.
Astrux. Gimme. Thank you, kind sir. Alright, Thor's tier 2 power is up. Not overflowing to me.
bombers. 1k hit points. Madness. Yes, already focusing fire. Really? Doesn't feel like it, but...
of the way to thingy fields.
Oh, you're upgrading a torch.
Yeah, he has a shield map, it's not super safe. Hello, PD. She's not firing even to all the units in range. Actually, if somebody has spare energy, I can use it. Great, thank you.
So much health.
Yep.
Should we get Ravagers or what?
Well, few Ravagers can be nice against the MMO. Saving my ass here.
Commander under attack.
Basically, I want to make a big wall of tier 1 PD.
Commander under attack.
Low. It's overcharge. Great, thanks.
Thank you.
Commander under attack.
RT fire priority does not include range bot.
What was that?
I suppose the targeting priority for artillery doesn't include range bots.
Nope. I don't think so.
There's no range bot option.
You can make it yourself, I believe, but...
under attack. Commander under attack.
Seriously, just got killed by Tier 1 bombers. So tier 3 soon, plus the air units.
Yep.
There will be a wave of Corsairs. Is good.
Humans are such curious creatures. Even in the face of insurmountable odds, you continue to resist.
So these armies have deceivers in them or some shit?
I think so.
Are you like building a passage jammer? Like, go here, units.
I'm only at 150, so still outgoing me.
That's fair, because you still have a tier 1 max here.
Yeah, I fucked that up also.
Oh.
I always should get that one.
Enemy subs are operating in the channel north of your LZ, Commander. Destroy them. HQ out.
The subs are no problem, right?
Yeah, not really. Well, they are nuke subs, and they use their attacks, which do quite a bit of damage. But, I have TMD, so should be fine. And I'm making some attack launchers to kill them.
This.
I think they would not do this much damage. there. All the 1PD, man.
Yeah, they're getting killed by the T3 RT.
Just one there? Active now. How much health do these fuckers have?
They have 4,600. Part of why you got fucked afterwards might be because I had my ACU with stun field next to your side and I moved it now.
Yeah, now I lost my build power as well.
Yes. Wait, actually, maybe I shouldn't have given that one to you as well. If you have one now. At least I doesn't want.
Yeah, okay.
XP soon, I think. Which includes a 500,000 health bullshit.
Yes.
And created the appropriate subroutines to counter your strategies. You cannot win.
Some mouse anybody needs?
Hammer.
Wait. Huh. I clicked the wrong button. Better than previous games. Not much time left. 6 minutes. Oh boy.
How dare they?
Commander under attack.
monkeys incoming.
Oh, I have zero ravagers. It's going to be fun.
Yes, a couple of CCs should be fine. Second monkey incoming. Only 4 minutes left. Still.
Run away!
I think you make it.
Ah, they are over here. So, these strats actually fire this thing. You don't need to survive for much longer, huh?
I hope not.
I
1 minute left.
At the front are so useful.
Mobile power or?
Huh?
You mean as build power? Or do you use them as reclaim also?
As reclaim power, like once this pipe, yeah, both, right? So, I mean, I'm using them to make GCs, but I can also switch them to reclaim that spider. We're flowing 4K.
No. Nice. That door his side is crumbling really now.
Plan B.
Oh, that's me.
We've got a lock on your ACU. Almost there.
Should be fine. Yes. Yeah. Good game.
Oh, my GCs are firing on this megalith and it's like just not doing any damage.
Oh no, you're doing damage.
Oh yeah, it's vetted now. Glad we got you out. So it's HP went down because of the vet. Nice. So the base still most alive is Astrox's side, so clearly Astrox OP.
Yeah man, I carried this hard.
Yeah.
Well, that was fun.
Ah, oh, god, I did it again. I recorded dual screen.
Noise. Good.